Hello, it's the D family, and in today's video, I'm doing like a vlog of my weekend, and today I don't have any school, so it's a Friday, and sorry for my messy hair. It's because it's morning, and I'm looking for my watch. Tell you the time, it's 7:46, so it's 7:46 in the morning, and I'm gonna go downstairs to have some coffee. As you saw in my last vlog video, you saw how I make coffee in my coffee machine, but I just don't do it in the coffee machine. I do it in the stove too. If you are Hispanic and know what this is, good for you. But if you don't know what it is, it's called Greca. You make it on the stove and it tastes much better and delicious. So, see you guys in a bit. I just made a YouTube video. And I'm going to explain on why I don't post early in the morning. That's because a few days ago, I saw a video on when is the best time to post a YouTube video. And in that video, it said to go to YouTube Studio. You can do this from your phone, because that's where I normally do it. And click where it says analytics. And check your real time, and when you check it, it'll have those little blue lines. Well, not little, but it'll have blue lines, and when you click it, it'll say the month, the day, and the time that your viewers or your subscribers are checking your videos out. So that's what I've been doing lately. And to see if it's working or not. It kind of is. So you can try it out if you like to. But if you are a new YouTuber, you gotta have to make a couple videos out there and post it when you think it's right to post a video. But I'm just helping you guys out over here if you like to know when's the best time to post a video. But what I've been doing lately is going where it says comments and clicking on my videos and checking the real time like that, video by video, well, or the last three videos I've been posting. But you can do it both ways, but I check both ways. So see you guys later. Just got done taking a shower. If you'd like to know what I'm wearing long sleeves, gray shirt, and an overall. I'll show you. Overalls. And I'm gonna brush my hair right now. So I like to use wet and dry brush because since I washed my hair, I normally like to brush it. I'm done brushing my hair, and then the hairs that are in my brush, I take them out and throw them in the garbage. Okay. And then once my hair is dry enough, I like to use oil for your hair. My mom bought this. Not too sure where she got it from, but it's an oil for your hair. It's dehydrating serum with, I'm not even sure what type of oil this is, but it's oil for your hair, and I like to use it at least Oh, no. I mean, 2 times a week. So I use it the day I wash my hair, and then I like to put it again on a Friday, the oil for the hair. I searched up on Google on how many times a the week you should put oil in your hair. It said 2 times for 1 week. So that's what I normally do. Because if you put oil on your hair every day, it's gonna dry out your hair, and it's not good. Just a little tip on me giving out for the day. See you guys later. I decided to do Just Dance in this video because I have nothing else to do and I just want to put it in the video. If I dance really bad, don't judge me. I just wanted to do this video for fun. Play a little bit of the song right now because I don't want to get copyrighted. I hope you guys can hear the song. next month in December, I'm planning to make videos every day. I'm still gonna do the audiobooks on Wednesdays, but you get to see my beautiful face Mondays, Tuesdays, Thursdays, Fridays, Saturdays, and Sundays. It can be vlogs, it can be anything that you can think of, but it's not gonna be like vlogness, because I know most YouTubers, that's what they call it. But we'll see what I have planned for the month of December. I am gonna show you guys my new intro and outro before the end of the month of November. So I'll show you at the end of the month, and to see if you guys like it or not. Because I see most YouTubers, that's what they do when they make an intro for the month of December. So I basically just been chilling at home today since I didn't have no school. So that's what I've been doing today. Good morning, guys. I got all ready to go to my cousin's house. I have a long black sleeve shirt, if you wanted to know, and blue pair of jeans and used all the shoes. And I'm gonna go downstairs to have some coffee and take my medicine for seizures. See you guys in a bit. Hey guys, I'm really sorry I haven't posted any videos today. I barely did. And my cousin did my hair. And she does a really good job on it. And I always tell her when she does my hair that I'm her little mannequin, so she can do whatever she wants. Good morning, guys. I'm gonna make my own coffee right now. I would make some coffee for my parents, but they're sleeping and I don't want the coffee to get cold. So I'm gonna make my own coffee in my coffee machine, as you saw in my last vlog video. You know how I make it. So there's no point on me showing you the process again. But in some other video, I will do the process again if you want me to. So just leave a comment down below if you want me to show you the process again. But something I like to have coffee with is a bread. So my mom bought me bread from Costco. It's one of those big croissant breads, and it's really good. I only have half of it because it's really big. And that's pretty much it, what I normally have with my coffee. So see you guys around. Yesterday, I made brownies with my cousin. It took a while to convince her to let me do the brownies with her. It was pretty easy to make the brownies, and she liked them. And now she knows how to make brownies without even burning them. I hope I said that right, burnt them. Anyways, since she didn't have no measuring spoons, I used one of those, it's kind of like a cup that has the measures on them. And I measure it that way. That's how I measure the oil and the chocolate chips. The water, it said 3 teaspoons of water, but instead I use 1/4. I just add a little bit extra of water, but it turned out really good. You didn't need to add no sugar, no nothing. Not at least if you wanted to do a different type of recipe with no chocolate chips. The ones I made, it had chocolate chips inside. She said next time we can add kisses inside instead of chocolate chips. But it'll kind of be the same anyway. She said next time I go to her house, I gotta make chocolate chip cookies with her. I'll make them with her, but I hope she has the measuring spoons by the time I get there. I'm all ready to go out in case if we are. Now I'm gonna show you my outfit. So the shoes that I have on are wedged sneakers, and I love to wear those. So I have that pair on that I'm wearing right now, and I have another one, and it's in a different color. And I bought the other one with my own money. The ones that I'm wearing, my mom bought them for me. And now I'm gonna explain why I like to get my hair done for my cousin. It's because so I don't have to do my hair every day for school, and the braids only last for a good 2 weeks or so. And that's why I like to get my hair done. Yeah, yesterday I let my cousin get a break because she was working. So yeah, I let her get a break when she was done eating her lunch yesterday when she came from work. So then I asked her before I went home if she could do my hair. Actually, she never says no. Only one time she did. But other than that, she basically doesn't really say no. The only time she'll actually say no is when we are paying her, because my mom paid her yesterday just because she did my hair. And I told my mom do not pay her because she's not going to take the money because she's going to say no. But they take it eventually anyway. That's, yeah. So, see you guys in a bit. As you can tell, I left the house because I'm wearing my jacket. I went to visit my family. I went to visit my dad's sister. Then I went to my godmother's house. She was busy, so we couldn't visit her. And then we went to my uncle's house, stayed there, and then came home. So that's pretty much it what I did this afternoon. If you like a post notification shout out, please make sure to like, share, and subscribe, and leave a comment saying done. And that's how you get a post notification shout out. The family out.